make me one of those?
What do I look like, your maid?
Well, if the apron fits.
How many people are there? 16? We'll see you at 7. Bye.
Flo, what's wrong?
We're busier than all hell. Somebody quit, and the manager's God knows where.
I was at lunch with Amy.
Oh, really? You should tell Amy that.
Amy called?
I'll get to that in a minute. That new girl is horrible. She's been spilling everything everywhere, and I've had to clean it up. And that country singer Candy, she's in the bathroom singing. Jimmy's at an audition. It's been crazy. Come on.
Okay. Anyway, I'm gonna go now. I'll call you. Uh-huh. Yeah, I remember him. Why? Why, what did he want? No. No. No, don't give him my number. No. Look, he's bad news, okay? Just, I don't know. Just tell him I moved. I died. I don't care. I don't, whatever, Dad. Okay, you know what? I gotta go. Bye.
Hey, beautiful. I'm off like a bride's nighty.
Oh, brother.
Here, I wrote down my phone number for you. Again.
Is rejection not a word found in your vocabulary?
Mm-mm.
God.
Hey, Flo.
Hey.
Hi.
Michael, there you are. I've been looking for you everywhere. There was this gorgeous guy at my station. He asked me if you were single. When I told him you were, he gave me this to give to you.
Yeah, right. This gorgeous guy in your station gave you his number to give to me?
Yes. He said he was shy.
Tell me more.
Well, he was your type. Breathing.
Bitch.
Seriously, though, he only had coffee and left, so you probably didn't see him, but he was hot. Good enough for me, even.
Yeah, anyway, back to the description.
Well, oh, he had thick, wavy brown hair, strong biceps.
Uh-huh.
This big, beautiful chest, ooh, and his shoulders were broad.
Uh-huh.
His legs, oh my God, you should have seen his legs. Oh, and his ass, oh, and he's got a job.
That works for me. Thanks.
Yeah, have fun.
Mm-hmm.
Better be some great part.